Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. So students, I am here to tell you about different topics. So next topic is my body. You may see there are different parts of body like hair, head, ear, eyes, arm, neck, mouth, leg and foot. There are our body parts. Today we'll read about our body. So come to the page, my body, and mention date and day. Very neat and clean. Don't create mess on your page. So let's start reading. My body, this is my body. I have a head. On my head there is hair. Hamare sar pe baal hain. My face is round. I have two eyes and a nose. We have two eyes and one nose. I have a mouth and two lips. I have white teeth and a pink tooth. Now look at, show me your teeth, everyone. Yes, your teeth are white and your tongue is pink. I have two cheeks and a chin. I have two ears and a neck. Now read it this line 5 times. The next is a face. Draw a face and label for the parts. You may draw a round face like draw eyes, nose, cheeks, mouth, lips. Okay, and label it. Come to the next page. This is a question. True or false? This is Najib. Look at the picture and mark tick the statement or true or false. अब आपको पास यहाँ पे नजीब की पिक्चर दी गई है और आपको उस टिक क्रॉस दिए बताए हुए हैं कि आपने बताना है कि स्टेटमेंट ट्रू है या फॉल्स. सो फर्स्ट स्टेटमेंट इज नजीब हैज three arms. Is there three arms? No. False. Number two, he has two ears. Tick. Number three, his hair is grey. No, its hair is black. So false. Number four, Najib's eyes are green. No, so it's false. Come to the next page. So our unit is what we have learned. Now tell me about what you have learned in this unit. Like in our first topic, we learned about myself. In our second topic, we learned about families and family tree. In our third topic, we learned about my body. So these three things we learned about in this unit. So you may revise this unit again and again and do your work very neat and clean. So students, you have to stay home and stay safe. And do your work very neat and clean. Allah.